يوم. Welcome to a playthrough Mobius Machine. This will be just a regular playthrough. I don't know if I'll 100% this because I can't find the last items. You'll see. Or if I'll try to make this a speedy game. Don't know. But in any case, hopefully, here we go. Oh, wait. Let me make sure. Yo, what up? I'm just gonna start it up. Let's go to that. Save progress at save points, or we put in the game. You can still just... I'll probably just do retro only because I don't think there's any difficulty spikes. I mean, if there's high difficulty in retro. So let's just start. Plus you get more trophies for beating it on retro. So yeah, let's start it off. Alright. So first secret. And that's your currency right here. So this is just a tutorial area, it's just telling you. Probably you can shoot that. You can shoot through this. You can aim with the right stick. And if you kill this enemy, that should be your first trophy. Whoops. Water doesn't hit. This water doesn't hit. So, there you go. This one you have to jump. Ah, you good. Press up. Undirectional. Go far. Mines, basically. Destroy that. Oh no. Oh. Sometimes those things are a little tricky sometimes to see. This is just telling you, when you take damage, just hold triangle to heal. I will say that there are some spots that it'd be kind of hard to see. Where the enemy is. Like by the time you start to notice something, it's already too late. You can take a hit. Wait. You can hear me, right, Trapstar? I just realized. I don't know if I... Oh yeah, you just hold still. Okay. Load and clear. Alright. And with that... Quit munching my body, Captain. Just a nightmare. I was having a terrible nightmare. There was a weird wheel and a creature, and this is an emergency. We picked up a distress radio signal trying to make contact. Assistance crash landed on moon in the Orbo system. Something respond. I have the coordinates. It's that moon right next to us. We should attempt a rescue mission. Come on, Robbie. The Isolaria colony was abandoned when I was a child. There was no one on that rock. That message is almost unintelligible. It could be anything. We have a cargo to deliver. According to galaxy law, any distress signals in deep space must be answered without exception. Criminal penalties apply. I would turn a blind eye, but I'm afraid I'm programmed to report any infringement of the regulations to the authorities. Okay, fine. Let's do this. His ship looks like cardboard. Great. Now we're stranded on this random wall. I suggest you try finding the signal transmission point. I have the coordinates, but we don't have a map of the area. Maybe you can try to salvage some info from the colony's computer systems? Hey, Robbie, you okay? My instructor taught me to sing a song. What? I guess I'm on my own now. That's the truth. So first thing you want to do is not go left. Because you can't do anything about left. So yeah, I don't know what type of playthrough this will be. Will I do a quick run through this place, or also? I missed. You can go left here if you want, but it's a kind of a dead end at the moment. I just do that just to show you that you can get that, because you can't go left yet. Oh wait, get this too. Like I said, the type of currency needed to upgrade your stuff or power up some stuff. So, I think if you jump off right, you could do that. Jump off and then jump right there, but oh, it's too slow. Oh yeah, the neat thing about this too is you can shoot and then aim with the right stick, and so long as you're holding the R2, you can keep it aiming like that. Without, you can let go of the right stick and he'll be keeping on that side. So. Can't get that. Now you can either go right or left. Choose. Get those guys. Those things are a little annoying to get to. Oh, Alright, so you can do this and get a blueprint. Go here. Don't have enough. I don't think there's anything like that, yeah. So these things right here will tell you. These globule life forms are all over this world, and they grow really fast and cause damage to our facilities. Come in different varieties and this and that. We go somewhere then to study them. Colorful depending on this, so yeah. They regenerate, so you don't have to worry about these things. This is basically a tutorial area of what you can do. These you can't destroy. And these are all just spikes. So he's telling you that you can walk across this quickly. This one, you need another ability because these ones you just break instantly. See? These ones you can just shoot through explosives. And there you go, that's all the globs there are. And that's your reward. Can't do nothing here at the moment. Oh. Yeah. This is where you can test out your different abilities. Shortcut. Save. And yeah, I can shoot. The only reason why I came over here is because of this. With that, you get stronger, but you use up your energy. On the right is just basically a testing area of all the robots too that you can see. Some of the robots actually. You don't really have to go to 7 at the moment. So I won't. And that right is a dead end. For now. Ah, I forgot I did do that. The thing about those things is that they don't really disappear unless you're way far away. Or if they landed on hazards, then they'll disappear. Was this gonna be right here? I don't remember really. But I think you go left. This looks like some kind of control room. Maybe you could try to download something useful from the terminal. And this is your main thing to do in this whole game. Oh, not that part, but every time there's a map room. Whoops. Oh, and you need this. Evaporate that. And you need this. This is the main thing. Each sector has a map room that has these gates. And you need to unlock 6 of them. To get to the end, so. Because 7 is the final area. can't get that. I don't remember. Oh, this is a shortcut. There's gonna be a lot of shortcut paths you can take, see? Just a roundabout way. Uh-huh. And you can save. Sorry about that. Hold up. Got a message. All right, let's go. I usually like to leave the little blue, well, I try. I like to leave the little blue spots alone because in case I get hit, I can always come back for more health. And I believe if you go... I'll try to help out with most secret spots. They'll just give you extra currency and stuff like that. That guy has to shoot and run away. This is just to get that. Because you can't do nothing about that. Hey, that's just... admit this place gets very confusing with where to go. I thought there was something right there. So you could just fall. Circle. I believe you can't go to the right. I'm pretty sure you can't, right? Yeah, yeah. And this is like, oh, you can't make it. Straight tentacles. Alright. It's gonna be, that looks like a same enemy, but it's a different variant. Notice the color. So, just be prepared. Because it changes. There you go. I believe most secrets are either in these stone walls, or... Oh. Got the thruster. That's what you need to go past those instant breaks. I don't think it's ever gonna be ground that you're in. That you're gonna find secrets. Now, I'm pretty sure you can't go this way, right? Oh. Right? Ah. Yeah, I forgot about that guy. I don't remember if you want to go that way just yet. I don't think you do. I believe this is just a shortcut, right? Yeah, see? See, now that you have that, you can go like this. Oh, another thing to do, note, is to probably remember where some important stuff might be. Like for instance, up here. Use a marker. Because, look at how big that is, that range you can see. Because I haven't even explored this, I don't know what's up top here. But it says you've already explored it, so that's... Sometimes can pose a problem if you're trying to find items and you think it says, you know, oh, you've been here already. But you haven't. It's lying. Yeah, you can just let that guy go. Alright. This is gonna be a... Why did I... Never mind, I'm taking you. Come here. Oh, you fell. Some, yeah, enemies can have fall damage to themselves. And they'll kill themselves sometimes. Alright, there's gonna be a spike guy. Yep. Easy way to counter that in case you see these spikes on the ceiling, you just hold the gun up like that and just keep moving like this. And I'll get rid of it. I believe you want to go down right first. Yeah. Unfortunately, that thing only attracts the blue, not the money. And because it's a low level, you gotta get kinda close. Head on up. Ah, cheater. Probably should have, you know. This area? There you go. Shortcut. Along the middle. And shortcut, so you don't have to do that every again. Alright. This is a boss fight, so... if you do this without getting hit, you get a trophy. I will try, but no promises. Make sure you back up a little bit because he's gonna start rolling. There you go. Usually after every boss, there's a... what's that called? A skill, a weapon. Not weapon. Ability, there you go. And this ability you get. Wall climbing. Hold the direction you're looking at the wall, and you keep pressing X. Goes to sector 3. Now that you got the ability, you can pretty much go either to 2, which is on the right side, or 3 on the left side. I personally go for 2. You can only climb rock walls. Could you? Yeah, you could do that one. You could do that one too. Can't do that. Oh yeah, that. You just go. There's gonna be a lot of secrets like that. Doing that all the time. Alright, now let's... Oops. You can outrun that guy for a moment until he gets kind of close, then he does a little mad dash at you. And then just jump away. So. Alright. You don't have to worry about those things because they just kill themselves. See? And you don't have to worry about going down at the moment because I believe. Boo. I remember that guy. Right and bottom equals the same place. Give or take. But I believe it's a shortcut that you can do right here. Can't do nothing right there. I think. Yeah, right, it's a dead end. Can't go in, you can't do anything over here. This is nice. Wash it. You have to come back here way a bit later. In second two. So nice, sneaky. Seen him. Why'd I put that there? I can't remember why. I better save just in case I forget. Because I did put it on retro, and if you die, then you just lose all your save progress. Oh, not save progress, but progress that you didn't save. That makes sense. Can't do that. Thank you. I missed. Yeah, you can probably just go get this real quick. I mean, buy it real quick. Yeah, this is the only bookshop there is, Wicked Bench. Right here. You get the shotgun. I will say it's probably good if you're gonna go try to find 100% completion. Good luck for that, because I still haven't found one item on my other playthrough. But if you're gonna go for like a speed run attempt or something like that, the shotgun's pretty good for it. Low level shotgun is pretty good for just clearing out most stuff. And when you upgrade it even more, it's one or two shots and everything. And the range is pretty good too. Oh yeah, I was gonna say that, when you upgrade and stuff like that, at the end I still needed about 900 more of these currencies to get what I needed. With this, you would be like, oh, you gotta go through this and stuff like that to get to the other side. Or you can just get this, and just bypasses it. So yeah, it's a good idea to start finding secrets. I believe this is just a shortcut. This is to the workbench, I believe. Yeah. So there you go. Can't do nothing there. Just fall. Oh yeah, since you got the level 2, or level 1 boss done. Yeah, I believe down was a dead end at the moment. Yeah. This is where we needed the grapple. Oh yeah, see that healing green around you? If you get hit while you have that green around you, it just stops the heal and you lose your... Well, you wasted your blue energy to do that. four you can't do, but you can activate the shortcut. Right, yep. And that activates that. No, let me go activate the shortcut here too. So again. Just a shortcut. Just in the calendar. Map. And I believe you can't. No, you could do this, I believe, but. You can't really get anything here at the moment. Yeah, water sink. Whoops. Notice the enemy right there. He's in a spot where it transitions to the inside and the outside. Go. shortcut. Can't do anything here. But it is a shortcut, so. That's an important, that's a good item to have right there. What? Get at the moment. Yeah, you can go down here. It's a shortcut, I believe. That thing's a little annoying to fight. Can't do nothing there. That shortcut. Yeah, it doesn't really matter. Wow. Oops. Missing. Another shortcut. Thank you. I don't know why I didn't go this way. I forgot. I mean, yeah, I knew it was a shortcut, but still, Here we go. So I don't ever have to do that again. Go to sector 2 then. Can't do nothing there. Until after 4. Alright, wanna go up first to see it. These things just keep generating so. I believe this is a dead end with that. You can't kill these things. Indestructible. Shortcuts. Right? Yeah. You're gonna hear me say shortcut a lot, I just realized. And yep. I believe we want to go up, even though it's a dead end. But it helps to make another, you know what. These guys can be a little annoying. Because they'll shoot you when you don't even see them on the screen yet. There we go. That's useful way, way later. Sector 6. Yeah, let's save it there. Oh yeah. New enemy in the game. Will they show it though? Okay. There's human life in this terrible place. Hello? Who are you? I'm stranded. Oh, great. So this thing runs pretty fast. Do enough damage and he explodes into three worms. So now, I wouldn't mark this on the map because it's just that. So I probably won't. Ow. That's another bad thing about falling great heights. You can't do nothing about it once you land. Saving recovers all your health lost. So that's a good place to keep you blue. Oh, and don't climb ladders when those things and these human-like creatures, human imposters are around. They'll just jump at you. They got pretty good jumps too, I'll say. So, jump off the ladder. That one is poisonous, so it hurts. I think there was a path that way. We can't even trick some of these enemies into going into the water. And it's an instant kill for them. And you can't do this. Okay. I believe this is that guy, okay. Oh yeah, you needed this to power that up. You don't need to open up that door. To go around and open up that thing. Okay. And I believe this is a big guy, right? Yeah. Shotgun looks good. I forgot, no say, I know. No map. That's also another thing for the currency. We need that to activate the generator. Yep. I'm gonna check something out again real quick. Cause I don't remember. Why I didn't want to go this way. Because I think that was the right way to go. Shotgun's really useful in close in these spaces. So it's best to shoot him away because, yeah, once he gets low enough health, he self-destructs him. Spews out three little explosive guys. Oh, another guy up here, yeah. Oh, no, just one. This one breaks. See the color decoration? Different. Can't do nothing about that. Okay, this one, this item right here drove me. I couldn't figure out how to get to that item for the longest time. There's a clue right there. Couldn't figure that out. Says exit, but that's probably more important than... Whoops, went the wrong way. Okay, I don't think you want to go down there because it's a one-way trip. Usually it's always best to top off being full health. Oh, that's suicide. Don't worry about him. That's a... that guy. Yeah. Shortcut. Oops. I believe it's another fake. I don't know. I think I just took a long, unnecessary path at the moment. Also, yeah, you have, like... Oh, that's another cheap spot right there. That guy. That's another cheap spot. I don't know why I did that. That's a thing. Pretty much from here on out. Okay. Those things right here from second two onwards are pretty much fakes of those things. So I know for a fact I'm going the wrong way. I don't remember that spot. Leap of faith? Nope. Bad leap of faith. Yeah, these samples just reach. Leap of faith. Leap of faith? No. Leap of faith? Ow! No. Yeah, your invincibility frames are really low. Remember the exit. Whoops, 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 whoops. What is this? Except the device in a dream. It's basically a fast travel. What just happened? Where am I? That's a really useful one. Shortcut. Let's go turn in. I guess that one, I think that's all I could do. Yep. Sniper is probably used more directional left and right. Sniper is used for certain enemies to keep attacking me. Like if I'm getting near you. Or even at all doing anything. Can't do that. Okay. Can't do anything right there. This is where the sniper thing I say comes in handy. Oh, yes. Can I do? Best not to try that, though. That sniper comes in handy with this thing right here. I think it's that thing's kind of annoying to fight in this small area. These are called, I would call them sub-bosses, only because they do that health drop, and when you kill them, they open up a path. I don't think this one can jump that good here. Ah, no! Pretty much, it's just going to be standard now, like I said. Mine guy. Just let him. That's what you're looking for, is that sign. You can, yeah, collide it. Can't really do nothing right there. I believe it's a get guy. One of the dudes that get the sector 7. And finally you got the map. There's also a save, it says, so let's go take it. Oh, wait. Ow. That doesn't really matter because there's a save right here. Oh yeah, sniper. That's probably the main thing you're gonna use for sniper is that. That thing, I believe, is the most... damaging in the game. Because I think 2 hits and you're dead. Well, with my current health. But I believe max health 4 hits and you're dead. think there's a sniper. Hey, buddy, come on, come on. There you go. Alright, so we got the map. We got the gate. That's, these two are the most important things in the game, right? I mean, oh, that thing jumps out of the sky. It might have been possible to jump that all the way up to there. Well, in any case, we're almost done here. We just need a level 2 boss and ability. Ah. You can be right. This is where another part of the sniper comes in here. And because of that, this opened up. Two streets. a blueprint can't be really acquired. Some blueprints can't be acquired without booster. I think there's like two that I know of. Oh, it can't be epic. Make sure you shoot the walls too sometimes, because I'm pretty sure I haven't found all the secrets. Hold up. Hopefully this still keeps going. That's not bad for doing this real quick for now. What time is it? Hour 30 minutes in. It says I'm 23% in, but that's just collect. Well, I don't know if that's collectibles or not. 1, 2. Oh, that is okay. Don't have to worry about that because that's just a blow port. But I believe the second boss is right here. I'll make a guesstimate right there. I could go back and turn in the booster. Not really needed at the moment, but it's not larger. Hold up. Take a little. Break real quick. I'm gonna go right here just in case. I don't remember what stuff there was. Hold up. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Little mandatory break, I guess you would say. So, let's continue. And... What a grab, dude. Little flashy, but... That was a risk. Oh yeah. Okay. Go away. I'm gonna show something. Kinda. No, you can't really see it. But there's a secret right here. I'm gonna save again because I don't remember exactly where the boss is. And I don't have what I really like to use on it. Yeah, this is the boss, okay. Yep, that's definitely the boss. How far was I off? Yeah, not bad. Before I do that though, shortcuts. Oh, mine. Do I have anything that's no? Alright. Alright, let's go fight the boss then. Whoops. For this, I'm gonna use Snipey. Thank you.
get away from the mouth, because that opens and it's blue. You don't have to worry about taking, well, there's no... What was it called? Oh, boss is not over yet. This is why I use the sniper, because... Oh yeah, I got it. Oops. Oh yeah, you don't have to worry about taking damage or and not getting a trophy or something. The first boss is the only one that has that stipulation on the trophy gun. Once you kill the other one, you can go shotgun crazy on the other one because it's more easier. I wasn't paying attention. And with that, this is a fake one right here. See? You get the weight belt. Okay. Means you can just sink and kind of swim a little bit. I believe if you have the other gun I was looking for, it makes that fight a lot easier. If you roam it around a lot, though. You can destroy those things, no problem. I think I'll get to the third boss and then stop for now. Or fight the third boss and then stop for now. Maybe. I still haven't figured out what I'm gonna do. Am I gonna help everybody try to find stuff, or I'm going through the ground? Don't get too close to explosives. What's up there? Oh, that was the way. Okay. I don't know what that is, but I'll try to go for it next time. Oops. Whoops. So, I think it's kind of hard to fight without some ability.
this goes to 3. I guess I'm going to 4. I think this is a long trip.
crit, but you knock it off. Usually I go a different path to go to three. I mean, go to three's boss, but... I thought I could just do well. No, I cannot. Before I do that, I believe I need to go this way for these wires. I don't think there was anything here. Yeah, it's a simple balloon that just rises and rises. And I completely forgot about that. These things. The green ones are annoying because I think they fall. Yep. These ones are annoying to fight because they're really accurate. Landed right on the spike, okay. Yeah, I can't get that yet. I'll just... Oh, okay. Yeah, sometimes they get stuck like that. shortcut. Shortcut. I don't think there's a secret right here in this area. You don't have to go that way. This is a better way to leave. Because it's a shortcut. Yep. Like that. No, it's right here. I don't think there's a cheer anymore. This is the other side of the training grounds over here on the right. It's just telling you about the robots. Was that thing in the beginning? Yeah, might as well get the booster. Alright, so we could go that way. Well, let's just go the path that I usually go. Oof. Oops. Oh yeah, mine.
Uh-huh.
How about this after dinner? Another shortcut? And that's how you could trick them to do that. Those things disappear though. Poisonous water. Alright, so I activated the generator, but I didn't even do the thing. Right? Yeah. I just don't know why I'm going this way. I got too distracted by exploring. Here's why I go to level 4. Hold up. Excuse me one second. Was it? Okay. So, now you could make an educated guess and try to make a jump from that, but I think you could just go right here. Yeah. Yeah, you can cheat him like that. There's a mine right there. I could just trick it. This go up here, I think. Ow. Oops. There you go. That's 2, 4, 1 gone. Ah, you cheated. Cheated. That thing was gonna follow me everywhere, wasn't it? It still was. Did I just... Yeah, I just did this. Okay. Alright. I believe to do this one. Now, it's entirely possible to do this one. That's a huge blast. But it's best to get it after your level 3 ability. This makes this a lot easier. Instead of me doing this whole thing, I'll try it once, but this is what you're supposed to do. But yeah, it's supposed to do that. But that level 3 ability makes it go faster. Makes you go faster in the water. That's just so much easier. Because originally, yeah, I didn't. There you go. But yeah, using the level 3 ability is much easier. Fight this guy is a little easy too, kind of. I did too late. Just keep moving. You'll notice that you kind of did it right, or it's easier because of the fact that he moves a slight fragment piece. You'll notice him do a little small fidget before he shoots. And it's easier to stop it before he does that. I hate this thing. Sometimes this is a secret in some of those things right there. This one just slide past. I don't know, but this is the right way to go. If you see that spot right there, you're going the right way to boss 3. I think I already got the map. That's crazy. Secret's right here. Why you want to go in here? Maybe just getting money, get this stuff, scrap. I don't remember why. Probably put sniper on. Just because of the range. I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, no going. Okay. Dead end, yeah. And you can switch back to shotgun because you don't have this area. I believe. Nah, this is just a shield. This one. Now, if I remember correctly, you can. This place, I think this place is optional. You can just go around, but there's an item up top. I'm gonna bypass that for now because I'm too slow to do this. I mean, the right side. Ow. I thought I could hide. Sorry for that pause right there, I don't know. But this is what you missed, it's just right here, I think. I went through this whole area. Went through this. Fought the enemy, that big giant mini boss, usual. Went down. I shot all the missile turrets. Opened this secret spot right here. And I'm right here. I just saw that little delay. I hope it didn't do too much delay. Big guy. Alright, so we're going this way. Oops. Same pattern. Make sure you always hold up, I believe, because you run a little bit fast the more you aim the other one. Oh, one. Fast travel. Do I have enough for anything? Yeah, alright. Let's go back. A check should help out a bit more. More health too. We're gonna head straight for the boss now. Any blueprints are in secret areas, you know, destroying destructible walls. I don't think there's any in that, but you never know. Okay, so... I believe once you're in, this is area sector 3 anyways, but shotgun's probably the most useful in this whole area. And I believe this is the boss fight. Down there. So, equip the sniper. Hit this thing twice. Use sniper because, and then back away. Put you right here. You can use the rock as shield while you heal. Hit it twice, each one. Sometimes it doesn't mess up in those. I believe it's gonna start shooting. good guy? No? Okay. I'll wait until, Oh, it is the big guy. That one. Yeah, once he gets low in hell. Let the fire destroy it. Switch back. If you're happy. Yep. And that's boss 3. I might actually do boss 4 because boss 4 is pretty straightforward. Because once you get 3's ability, 4 is pretty easy to get to. Underwater thruster. Unlimited. Very useful. Basically. This area would be almost impossible to do. Well, probably is impossible without the jet booster. And with that, did I even get the... I didn't get the thing. Oh well. Yeah, let's go, teleport. Excuse me. Let's go upgrade my gun, finally. Oops. Two is probably the easiest way to get to. This guy right here is a good enemy to test on how big your range is every time you use it. so we go down. My guy. Alright, here it is. And there's the teleporter, which I forgot to do. Oh well. There you go. But this is the only way to get to boss. You need it through his ability. There you go. Oh yeah, secret. This is also another one if he's too low to the ground like that. Can't do nothing like that for now. Secret right here. Opposite side is the secret as well, I believe. Faced plant style. Yeah, if you're unsure, then you can still move to a booster. You can always just swim. I'm gonna save. This is a mini boss right there. The ones with the shields. So. Right, no, I could just... take the hits, get the energy, save, refresh, there you go. hold on, I'm gonna pause real quick to see. Maybe that will help? I don't know. To try to catch, try to sync up with my game, the current game. Oh, this is the second secret. There's another secret. Another secret right here. I don't know why I took that face first, but okay. I really dislike these enemies, these ones, or this area. Well, not really, but I mean, like, just... you can't really see where they're... opposite sides most of the time, unless it's like that, which is just misses. And here's the boss. Probably sniper would be the best. Don't want to get too close. Here's what I need to just do some more damage to this. You really don't have to really stay too much on the left or right, on the right side, or whatever side you want to stay on. Either way is fine. Because there is, he does have a second fight to his. If you're unsure of the next phase, you can just let these energies fall to the ground and then form them as soon as he's done. You hear a sound and that means he's charging up. So so you want to use your air thrust to get away. So just let, can't really hit him anymore, just gotta wait. Do you hear a sound? Or see him shaking like that? Just grab the energy on the ground that you left over. There it goes. And I just want to go right here so I can do this little dance. With this little victory screen. Like that. Where's the other? I bet I can do this. Oops. Basically, the whole shortcut all the way to Sector 6. You need a certain blue stuff out in here, it should be good. Yep. And what you want to do is just keep going up as much as you can. This is level 6. We'll skip 5 for now. 5 has no bosses, just letting you know. So you just want to go this way, and we'll just go for straight for 6 boss and call it. Go. These things. I think it's the second one. Oh, well, first one doesn't. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Alright. So, saved, and there's 6 bosses right here already. You know what? I'm just gonna. On the off chance I come back and I need help or hi. I'd probably focus on one of them at a time. So shoot and activate. That was probably a bad idea, I just realized. He's probably gonna roll towards you, so. Since he's by himself, he's faster, but it doesn't really matter. If he had an upgraded shot, it would be much better, but... Whoops. Didn't know I had a quick shot. And there you go. Could have been better, but oh well. And for 6 stability, you get... Perishing. Yeah, now I have all the abilities. Perishing takes a little getting used to. So before we save and stop for now, I believe if you have a really good high level boosted, you can make that boost jump all the way around. But now we need Fitz Place Gate, which is up here. I'd say around right here. But in order to get that, you need to go through 3. Because you have to go around and go like that. 6th gate, I think it's around here. And I don't like 3rd, but 3rd gate's right around here. Those are my guesses. And 7th gate's just right there in the beginning. So I don't have to worry about that. But we'll continue that next time. But yeah, those are my estimates on where the gates are, on 5, 6, and 3. But we'll continue that next time, because, yeah, I've been going for a bit, and I'm going to want to take a little break. So I'm going to save again, just in case if I got that, I don't remember. Okay, I do. Alright. Oh yeah, and if you restart a game, if you start up the game again, you get a... Your blue energy's gone. You gotta gather it back up again. Your health's good, but that's fine. 45%, 3 hours in. Not bad, not bad. That's basically collection. That is my retro regular speedrun. Not technically a speedrun, but just finding stuff, finding it quickly, and getting that trophy. This is my original. I can't find that last piece. The last sniper piece. So, that's why I don't know if I'll do 100%, because the most I can do is 98. But other than that, we'll see what I'll do. Maybe maybe I'll get to, like, no, the bosses, all bosses except the final boss is done. So I could probably just do 6, 5, 3 quickly, go to 7, get to the end, and then start collecting stuff. But we'll save that for next time. Alright, you guys. Thanks for watching and all. And I'll see you guys in the next part 2 finale, most likely. Alright, take it easy, y'all. Later. 3 hours and 13 minutes and 13 seconds. Come on. And 3, 2, 1, boom.